Good morning, church. It's wonderful to be together. The Bible tells us in Psalms 149, verse 4, "For the Lord takes pleasure in His people. He will beautify the humble with salvation." What a joy it is to just gather in our homes and just praise and worship our mighty God.
Bless His name, only one.
God like our God. No other name worthy of all our praise. The rock of salvation that cannot be moved. He's proven himself to be faithful and true. There is no rock, there is no God like us. And there is no rock, there is no God like our God. No other name worthy of all our praise. The rock of salvation that cannot be moved. He's proven himself to be faithful and true. There is no rock, there is no God like us. Rock of ages, Jesus is a rock. Rock of ages, Jesus is a rock. Rock of ages. There is no rock, there is no God like us. Rock of ages, rock of ages, Jesus is the rock. Rock of ages, Jesus is the rock. Rock of ages, Jesus is. God, we want to thank you, Jesus. There is none like you, O God. None who loved us, none who gave up all, Jesus, like you. Thank you, Jesus, as we look to you, our foundation, as we look to you, our rock. Thank you, God, that we want to respond with praise this morning. We want to respond with worship. We want to respond with thanksgiving. As we look to you, Jesus, the Alpha and the Omega, the author and the finisher of our faith, God. Thank you.